Okay, we're recording, but I can't hear what I'm saying because I'm listening to my Walkman. Let me just turn the volume down. We're looking at jumping fish. Oh, there's one.
Shit.
Here goes another one. What sort of fish are they?
Little trevally.
Little trevally, we believe. Just on dusk. Heaps of them before, but of course they've all gone now. Oh, did you see that one? No, I didn't. We not catch them and eat them?
Yeah,
bud. Put my Walkman away before I drop it into the drink. Whoa. Good jump, mate. Jump up out here. This is the view down the bay we came in today. It's actually a river. It's called T-Bar Creek. And we were parked over there, but we've moved down. Walk around the boat once I get my beer in my hand. This is our tender down here. The Mighty Resolution's Mighty Tender. Powered by a couple of these 50. The Yamaha 4-strokes. Must be Barbie on board. Stainless steel. Which is a good idea on saline conditions. Here's our neighbours. These guys get a bit loud down here. I think they're on the piss. And there's a catamaran down there. Pretty ugly, isn't it? Over to the south there's a boat. Distance there in the sun. Maybe some sort of a fire inland or something. It's quite smoky in the sky. Head inside now. Welcome aboard. This is MV Resolution. There's my mum's bed. She's made it. And here, the head.
Mum's in there.
Yeah. Mum's in there, so we won't go in there. The kitchen, the galley. Oops, can't do that with the air. Down below there, Campbell and Yelena's boudoir. Here's mine. There's a bunk, got my shit on top. Heading into the pilot house here. Chart table around here, it's quite a nice table. Very convenient for putting shit on, like beer. This is our chart.
Everybody knows where we are at the moment. Oh, where are we? It's near the creek. Here we go, T-Bar. Came in here. I left here. That's where we went. We went up here. Up here. Up past that cup of coffee. Get it out of the way. Went up to a place called Stewart Island. Went in here. Went to about there. Came to about there. Gary's Anchorage. I don't know if you can see that. Then we came back and we went into Carey Creek. In here. Camped there. Went back here and here today. And into T-Bar Creek. And we went there first. Now we're over here. That's where we are right now. Tomorrow, you get back out here, back round to the little inlet and hit. That's us behind. You can see that. What are you hoping? Mm-hmm. Essentials, I'll take them outside. No, we won't. Mum's closed the door. Is he Leonard and Campbell? Hi. Get out of here.
Hey, Birdie. How you going? Oh, wow. Yeah, look at us.
Oh. Eagle?
Yeah, eagle.
What's the proper eagle name for
that? Wedgetail.
Wedgetail eagle.
Wedgetail eagle. Endangered species? But lots of them nesting around here. In fact.
Oh, give me the camera. Yeah.
There's a fish jumping.
They need
there.
To video those.
Bloody catch all day.
The video's on, and
oh.
You don't know where they're going to jump from. Unless we have an underwater camera going. I reckon he'll come up about now.
Press that up.
Now. You have to keep it on the face. Well, there he is. Some of these fish are coming about 3 feet out of the water. Oh, that one did.
Oh. Hard, isn't it?
Didn't focus.
The same fish, they go underneath and under the water a bit and then they come out and they see something on the top and strike at it. Is that why they leap out of the water?
Yep.
There'll be more around here, I'm sure of it. Just have a look back here onto the vessel.
Okay.
Oh, you can't really see much. Top deck up here. Just hold that up.
Duncan.
It's on video. Neighbours making a bit of noise. They're on the piss. That's quiet. Yeah, all jumping fish.
I thought we were going anyway.
It's a jumping fish in T-Bar Creek.